Hello, welcome to my this channel. And the topic of this video is artificial intelligence, in short AI. So what programming languages we used in AI, we will discuss in this video. Basically this topic or we are discussing about the problems which we face in distant education, because classes are not regular, they are on the working or on the weekend. Or so to ease this problem, I started this channel. My purpose is to make it easy. So it's artificial intelligence. It's a book, block 3 of Igno book. So we can make this chapter very easy, or where there is a problem, I will explain here. So let us see the intro of AI programming languages. Basically, in this book, list languages is discussed in first chapter. So let's see intro and what we will going to study in this block. Let's start. First, we will see the we have to know what are the objectives of listening to these videos, this video of artificial intelligence. So we will learn about functional paradigms of problem solving using computing system, and functional paradigms different from normally used paradigms. So ये सब हम differences देखेंगे. List as a language having functional paradigm. Enumerate, discuss characteristics of list पढ़ेंगे हम. We will study and discuss data type and structure of list. Defining required solve problem. Role of inbuilt function evil, and explain use built-in general function manipulation function, and predicates, logical operators, special forms, input output primitives, available list, and significance of concept recursion, solving problem, and how recursion is achieved in list, and role of association list property in developing database, and use this in defining object and their attribute, and explain the role of a symbol as a variable. Further, should be able to explain the concepts of bound variable and free variable. Explain the concept of dotted pairs and be able to use the concept of representing list in list. And lastly, our objective is so we can able to write the complex list program. So in this one chapter, after completing this chapter, we are able to write a program in Lisp. So Lisp is the base of many other new languages. So we have to know what is Lisp. So you can see what we study in the coming videos. You can read from here also. So let's discuss. This video is about the introduction of artificial language Lisp. So let us see. First, we are going to the previous languages. The task of solving problem using computer as a tool in general is quite comprehensive. This task is very comprehensive. Ever since the use of computer in solving problem, it is found that the solving of problem can be facilitated by using appropriate style for given type of problem using language designed and developed according to basic principle of the style. So if we see the C language, the C language support imperative style. What is imperative style? The main feature of imperative style is that the proposed solution you expressed in variable, declaration, expression, which you already seen in C language. Declaration assign names to locations in the memory and association type with value, and command may be thought of name of actions that are required to executed by computing system, mainly to change values stored in memory location. Commands are generally executed in the order from top to bottom as these appear in the program. Though through conditional, unconditional jump, flow of execution can be changed. One of the very important concept in imperative programming language is that the state of memory. The set of value assigned to various locations in the memory at a particular point of time. In this style of programming, programming is required to think, express, propose solution to problem under consideration in terms of the basic actions that a machine is to carry out. For example, complex problems. Task of programmer becomes more and more difficult with increase in the complexity of the problem to be solved. In view of this difficulty, alternative paradigm or styles of solving problem have evolved since almost the beginning of problem solving in computer. The language list we are going to discuss in this unit supports alternative program paradigm. So, namely functional paradigm. For solving problem with the help of computer, in functional paradigm, the solutions is primarily considered as an exercise in defining function and applying function, either recursively or through composition. Commonly, it's not a pure functional style programming language. It is some features of imperative style. For example, the symbol set you allow assigning names to memory locations, storing value in the memory location. But lists incorporate features dominantly of functional programming style. So, if we go to the history of lists, so the programming language list take its time for list process. So, list was developed by John Eckhart. So, list is based on a formal system called lambda calculus. And originally proposed by Alonzo Church and developed it later along with Stephen Kleene as foundation of mathematics. So 1956-58 was implemented in 1952 or 62. Lisp has number of dialects. So however, with the help of Common Lisp in the 1980, it is acceptance by large number of system implements manufacturers. It has become almost standard for Lisp users. We also shall be using discussing Common Lisp only. Lisp has been one of the most popular language for AI. Application. This was specially designed for AI application, and we have already mentioned that AI application involves symbolic processing instead of mere numeric processing. Always AI systems are generally large and complex. Their development requires that the implementation language support environment from provide flexibility, rapid prototyping, and good debugging. On all these counts, Lisp wins over all other programming languages. Hence, the language was used in its earliest application for writing programs, which perform symbolic differentiation, integration, mathematical theorem proving. So, later application mainly written lists include expert systems programming for common sense reasoning, natural language interface, education, intelligent support system, learning, speech and vision. Lisp has been found quite useful for purpose of system programming to the extent that Lisp machine have been developed in which whole of the programming top to bottom is in Lisp. In Lisp machine, which are personal computers, operating system, the user utility program, the compiler, interpreter are written in Lisp. So, if we summarize the main characteristics of Lisp, it is an applicative functional language. The above and the prefix notation is used in Lisp, and Lisp allows program. Language lists allow program to be used as data wise, vice versa. So we will go in detail in the next video. Lisp is highly modular language and suitable for development large software. Lisp environment provide a facility called trace by using which program written in Lisp can easily keep track of various instructions. Lisp being used based on mathematical discipline, lambda calculus is the most well defined of all programming languages into programming. Program in Lisp are more relevant. So the well-defined language is very important issue can be seen from the fact that due to the smaller and Fortran program the type quoted below Fortran environment will detect it led to the loss of equation. Comment in this we will start with semicolon in the comments. The types of variable are not required to be declared in the beginning. And we should not the two parentheses with the left parenthesis denoted by. And the two most important character in Lisp must be used to be careful. Next most important character in Lisp is quote. And for separator, comma used for special purposes. And blanks are used to separate S expressions. Lisp is definitely recursively, but the following expression one of each next. So data structure and data values. And we will study in the next video about all these things. So this video, purpose of this video is to intro what we study in the next videos. So thanks for watching.